You know, I have to stop there for a minute. You see cartoons, little cartoons that we watch. Flip, you see Tom and Jerry. The other day, some of you might have heard, if you have been following my lectures, I was in Mauritius a few days ago, and we spoke about Tom and Jerry. If I get a moment, I will tell you that as well, because you may not know it. So, we say the child is quiet, mashallah. The child is silent. The child is silent when we flip the cartoon. So, you're happy. We get excited. Child is sitting, watching cartoons. Straight at the screen, isn't it? Child is laughing, giggling, and mom comes and has a peep. Every little while, wow, good, this TV is doing us good. We don't realize what's happening. All that is directing the child in one direction. You don't know. So people tell you, watch out at the TV, watch the television, be careful of cartoons, they're heading in one direction. One day, later on, years later, sometime later, when we start seeing some thinking, differences, huge differences, we start thinking, but my child, problem. We go to this sheikh and that sheikh, and we start thinking this and that, and we start going deep. But sister, didn't we warn you about the television? Allahu Akbar. But that was just Tom and Jerry. Okay, what does Tom do with Jerry? All day they fight. Do you agree? Morning to evening, he's thinking of this idea, that idea, I must do this, I must do that. Whole day they are fighting. So what happened? The child knows that you need to just be mischievous. Small thing, go to the class, light a match and put it in the corner. The only difference is, when Tom or Jerry are rolled by a roller and a tractor, they get up, they just do this, and they start walking. We cannot do that. That's the difference. You see the difference. So this is why we say, when we are told once, twice, we don't take heed. I have come across some little cartoons where the actions that are done, I'm saying something very serious, the actions that are done within the cartoons are actually actions of Satanists who beckon, beckon meaning calling, who call the devil. So the children begin to dance and act in the same way, and at night they can't sleep because the devil comes. Allahu Akbar. I'm not talking nonsense. I'm telling you things I know. So now we are wondering, what happened to this? And I'm telling you something light, you know. This is why, if you go into the history of why, there are so many cartoon channels. Can I give you a quick little synopsis of why? The reason, one of the reasons is, some of them don't agree with the others. Some of them know that these are satanic, and some of them are old, innocent cartoons. So you have certain channels which will bring you all the old ones, and now you've got the new type of cartoons full of fighting and killing. We are a religion of peace. Everyone wants to do all sorts of things. We're watching it on cartoons from a young age. We don't want that. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala guide us. Even for a cartoon, please, you need to know what type it is. So the point being made, and before I get back to the point, let me tell you about that Tom and Jerry. Because you know what, it's late at night and we need to wake up a little. So they say there was a couple who went for a honeymoon and they didn't know English. So what happened is they arrived at this honeymoon suite. Hours later, what a good flight, everything happened. And as they walked into this honeymoon suite, the wife notices, oh, she started screaming. The husband comes, what happened? There's a mouse there in the room. Now imagine you pay 5-star. And you know, you expect everything, candles are there, mashallah, the little dining is there, everything beautiful, and you know, your bride is there. You don't expect a third party to be involved, that's it. So the man says, wait, I phone, I want to contact housekeeping. Because he knows, you've got to contact them, they must come and sort this mouse out. So he contacts housekeeping now, he doesn't speak the language. So what he says, the only thing he knows is the cartoons. So he tells the housekeeping says yes. He's still thinking, what should I say? He says, housekeeping says yes. He says, you know Tom and Jerry?